Anger is the language. Listen real close and you can hear the anguish. Closed ears, they can only do damage. Closed ears, they can only do damage. Oh, it's an outcry. It's an outcry. Spirit touched with the languid. It's clear that justice has vanished. Here are the winners crushing the banquet. Our divide keeps us hurting inside, pushing the hurting aside, keeping you serving your pride, submerged in a curse full of lies that assure you're deserving your life. When politics is perception, appearances become profession. And what about our grandmama's lesson? Speak truth in blessed connection. Don't let the blame game maintain. We out here, redesign the mainframe. It's so simple, same blood, same vein. Work together, help the streets stay sane. Oh, it's an outcry. It's an outcry. Closed ears, they can only do damage. Oh, it's an outcry. It's an outcry. Closed ears, they can only do. And the shouts of the streets echo out. Lost another one to the blackness. The sunken place guarded by the inattentive. Hard-hearted have a lot to repent of. This divide where we find ourselves. Colors teach us to define ourselves. Need hope to realign ourselves. And growth to remind ourselves. We all sit in suits and ties. Claiming narratives infused with lies. Repping the same sets where it's do or die. Refuse respect between you and I. Why can't there be a third option? Seeking out the wisdom of Solomon. The option of honoring in the same vein of the God you say you follow in. Oh, it's an outcry. It's an outcry. Closed ears, they can only do damage. Outcry. It's an outcry. Closed ears, they can only do damage. Anger is a language. Anger is a language. Can you speak it? Listen close for the anguish. Or we're doomed to repeat it. Or we're doomed to repeat it.